guys, look it. I made like a really good fidget, and it's like so good. It feels like really good. Like, seriously, look. It looks like slime, but it's not really slime. It's like so good for your hands. So you're gonna wanna, like, first, I don't wanna do a tutorial right now because I don't have all the stuff right now. I use everything. So you're gonna wanna get like a bag. Like, make sure like the Ziploc ones that like go open and close. Because if you use the like ones that close, it can open and might make it stay wherever you are. So you're gonna wanna like take some like glitter glue and then put it in here and then add some water. And then I would recommend to add a little bit of some cotton balls. That's what I'm gonna do right now. I only have a little, but I only added one. It's like it's snowing. I love it, guys. Look at it. It's actually green, not teal on camera. I don't know why, but it likes to change color. Ew, it smells like fart. I love it so much. I'm gonna press this a bit, I don't care. I look how amazing it is. Ooh, I can make like a homemade water snake. Maybe. Not really. If you want to make a water snake, I don't have a tutorial, but you want to add like this much water, like that much water, like where the line is, because if you add a lot, it's going to be like a big water snake and it's going to be a fail. But I would recommend using clear duct tape. I don't think there's clear duct tape in life, but maybe there might be. This is kind of... How nice it looks. Well, not really. This is one homemade fidget. Well, actually, I have another one. I don't know where it could be, but. Where's my homemade fidget at? Oh, yeah, I already know where it is. I already did it. Oh, no, I didn't post that video. I love the texture. And I feel like I could do something with it, but I just don't know what I could do with it. I do not regret making this. It feels so good. But kind of messy. Guys, I think I'm gonna scam my cousin with this. Cause, yep. I don't know if I actually have tape because I really want to make a snake with this. So, yep. Every day you wanna leave us. Can't find somebody. I'm gonna kind of clean it. It's a little messy. But that's all.